So Alita Battle Angel is this spectacular film with a complete vision of the future of a young girl who wakes up, found by Christoph Waltz's character, Ito. She's a cyborg, doesn't remember who she is. She has a but I'll give you kind of the ending already. And she was a real back 300 years before, but nobody knows that. Right now, she's just a girl who has amnesia. Her dad, Ito, is actually a so she follows him one night, and it's a secret life that he's had. She pressures him to find out who she is, and it turns out she's three and she has to go and fight. So she gets into motorball, becomes a but she goes and holds her sword up into
Alita Battle Angel. Nur im Kino.
May you stay in.